Tips for creating great decks and patios. One of the best home improvement ideas is for a new deck or patio. A deck will allow you to enjoy the great outdoors in comfort and is an ideal place for entertaining. You can add a chimney for those colder nights or days to get even more use out of your deck. A deck can be up off the ground or down close to the ground level. The floor is usually made of lumber, but you can have one right on ground level and use dry set pavers. In this case, your deck is called a patio. A deck may or may not have railings and a roof. If it's up high, railings will be a safety feature. A roof will subtract from the sun, but add shade for hot weather and shelter from summer storms. You'll get more use from your deck with a roof. You may even decide to turn your deck into a spa. You will need to decide what materials will be used to build your deck or patio, how big you want it, and where exactly it will be. It may be that you intend to just go ahead and build it, but wait, you need to visit your local city building department to find out just what permits you need to build your deck. There are industry standards to adhere to, but these may differ from state to state. In fact, one of the regulations is that railings are necessary if the height above ground exceeds 24 inches. Foundations must be of a specified depth and strength, as must joists and bearers. If glass panels are used, these must be safety glass that will shatter into non-shared pieces rather than, like a car, windscreen. You may think that simply putting pavers into a bed of sand sounds easier, and it may very well be, but you still need to prepare the area beforehand by removing any vegetation and leveling it, or rather sloping it away from the house so that water will run away rather than flooding you out. The slope needs to be a quarter of an inch every foot. The chosen flooring of most decks is redwood, which is durable and beautiful to look at. Cedar, which is slightly cheaper, can be used for the framing. It will need to be sealed to make it more durable. The footing for your deck can be preformed concrete or poured on site using cardboard tubings with an anchor set into the top. Whatever design you decide on for your deck, make sure it's as strong as regulations decree, then you'll be able to use it for many number of things without worrying.